Manchester United legend George Best would have been 68 this year. As a tribute, Manchester band Electric Stars are raising money for charity by releasing a new version of Don Farden's 1970 single Belfast Boy in the hope it will reach number one in time for what would have been George's birthday.
The Electric Stars are a five-piece Mancunian retro rock and roll band. Our sound is very much influenced by the late 60s, early 1970s, and the reason for releasing this single now, The Belfast Boy, is because we had a chance meeting with Eamon Holmes, who is a big Manchester United fan, he's a big George Best fan, and he mentioned that no one had ever re-recorded Belfast Boy, and it was a big hit in 1970 for Don Farden. And we said, we love playing the song, it's a great sound, maybe we could look at the proceeds going to the George Best Foundation. But we wanted something really, really special at the end, so we asked Manchester United if they would let us go onto the pitch at half time and record the crowd singing a couple of George Best anthems. So now when you buy the track, at the end of it you'll hear the actual Old Trafford crowd. When we were listening to the original song, obviously it was released in 1970, George was still playing. He was kind of like in the pomp of his career. So we wanted to write something that kind of finished the story a little bit, you know. What can you say about George Best? I mean, when you think about great footballers, the best footballers of all time, and you're thinking of Pelé, and you're thinking of Maradona, Cristiano, Messi, you know. For me, George sits very, very comfortably with all those players. And the thing about George is, which is really unfortunate, a lot of people forget this, because Northern Ireland never qualified for a World Cup, George never got to play on the world stage. But everybody knew about him anyway, because his talents were so unbelievable. He was just an outrageously gifted player. Yeah. The two charities, the George Best Foundation, the Manchester United Foundation, they do so much for underprivileged kids, grassroots football, people with disabilities and so on. And for the band, we're just absolutely made up that we're involved in this. We're part of it because it's a little piece of history, and the proceeds go into the two foundations, tops it off nicely.